Another outbreak of severe thunderstorms is anticipated across southeastern Australia in the coming couple of days. This is a severe weather update giving you the latest on what to expect. We'll start with a look at the current state of play of the atmosphere with radar and satellite imagery across southern Australia showing this band of storms stretching through southern and inland New South Wales and across central parts of South Australia. Other areas in the southeast have also seen severe thunderstorms over the past 12 to 24 hours, including down around Mount Gambier, and lots of storms across the northern New South Wales and southeast Queensland coastlines. With the current storm activity most significant through southern parts of New South Wales, these are our current severe thunderstorm warnings. Thunderstorms can become severe if they generate any of the following phenomenon: heavy rain, damaging wind, or large hail. For most severe thunderstorms today and again tomorrow, it's likely to be the heavy rain which is the primary threat. And that's what we're seeing at the moment, with storms generating locally heavy falls through southern New South Wales and the far northwestern parts of Victoria as well. But it's not just the places in this yellow area which are at threat of seeing some thundery weather today. If we zoom out on the map here, we can see that broader areas of rain and storms are expected through Tuesday afternoon and Tuesday evening, stretching across much of South Australia, all the way out to eastern parts of New South Wales and southeast Queensland. In fact, we can bring that up on our thunderstorm threat map. It's a pretty colourful map with the green areas showing where thunderstorms are possible. That's pretty much the entire southeast for today. What we really want to hone in on are the yellow and the red areas, with yellow areas showing where severe thunderstorms are possible, and those are the storms that can generate that heavy rain which may lead to flash and surface flooding. The red region here through the middle shows where severe thunderstorms are likely to occur today. We're already seeing the severe thunderstorm weather through this part of the region, and that could spread and affect some further places to the north, particularly around the far east of South Australia, generally to the north and to the east of Adelaide. This is today, but let's look ahead to tomorrow. We'll go back to our pressure map and see a low pressure area moving towards Tasmania, spinning this band of rain with embedded storms out across the southeastern states through Wednesday. Widespread wet weather is expected around Tasmania, Victoria, New South Wales, Canberra and ACT, as well as parts of southern Queensland. We do expect the rainfall to be fairly extensive, but the heaviest falls are likely to impact parts of northeastern Victoria and southern New South Wales. In fact, we could see persistent rain in this yellow area, and this is a heavy rain warning. We're likely to get several hours of rainfall that could really top up to some significant accumulations through this part of the country on Wednesday. That can lead to areas of flash or even riverine flooding. It is not only this part of the country that's likely to get some wet weather on Wednesday. In fact, broad regions once again looking to get thunderstorms and possibly severe thunderstorms. Remember, the red areas show where severe thunderstorms are likely on Wednesday. Much of central and northern Victoria, as well as northern parts of Tasmania, are in line to see some severe thunderstorms that do bring locally heavy rainfall. Even if it's only for a short time, thunderstorms can bring very quick but very intense severe weather as they do roll overhead. We expect to see places in the west here start to see that risk ease back through the first half of the day as the thunderstorm risk focuses further eastwards. So there's lots of action across the southeastern parts of Australia, including a broad risk for heavy rain and storms. Stay up to date with your local forecast, and you can also keep half an eye on the radar to see if there are any thunderstorms near you. All available at the Bureau website and the Bureau app. Thanks for checking in. We'll catch you again next time.